and robot can be used for carrying person from A point to B without his or her physical effort. That means it can help for the disabled person. And also, this arm is very powerful, and this arm can be used for carrying heavier materials. We are thinking of these possible applications in the future. Robot is not ready to be used in very practical purposes yet. Instead, it can be used for more entertaining purposes. It can be used for, say, some kind of amusement parks or events.